NBC has offered airtime to candidates in the local congressional and state races.
We want you to hear what these candidates will do as your representative if you elect them. And tonight we introduce you to Chris Eads, running for U.S. Senate.
Hi, my name is Chris Eads, and I am running for the United States Senate on the Libertarian Party line. In 2 minutes, I will give you two reasons to vote for me, prosperity and freedom. First, prosperity. We can't keep paying off the Visa with the MasterCard. Nothing is going to get better as long as we keep adding to our national debt. We are no longer merely passing on a burden to our children. Most people alive today, myself included, are going to see a major decline in our standard of living unless we balance the budget now. Raising taxes will only stifle economic growth. We need major cuts in both military spending and entitlements. There is simply no other way to return to prosperity. In addition, we need to conduct a thorough audit of the Federal Reserve. Any bank or financial institution which takes a bailout must be broken up so that no institution is too big to fail except the American people. Second, freedom. Our precious liberty is under continual assault from politicians and bureaucrats, drunk with the prospect of power and desiring ever more intrusion into our private affairs. They cite the flimsiest of justifications while preying upon our fears. Such infringements as the Patriot Act, the expansion of the state secrets doctrine, warrantless wiretapping, monitoring of attorney-client communications, intimidation of whistleblowers, and the widespread routine collection of data on the activities of U.S. citizens are troubling to say the least. There is no evidence that even a single life has been saved by all of these abuses put together. They are costly at a time of looming bankruptcy, as well as demeaning to the human spirit. We cannot allow ourselves to be spooked and stampeded into abandoning those freedoms which are purchased with the blood of past generations. A prosperous and free America is a strong America. Our leaders have failed us, but I believe our best days lie in the future. Please visit my website at vote-for-chris.net, and please vote for Chris Eads on Election Day.
And tomorrow night you'll